Okay, this week I am going to forge hinges for my compost bin. And prior to this video, I didn't know how to do it. So like many of us, I looked in my looked in some books, watched some videos, watched Black Bear Forge form a hinge, a barrel hinge, watched Dirty Smith do a hinge, and from all these inspirations, I came up with this video. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. All I have to do now is get some more of this 5/16 round stock and learn how to rivet these together, learn how to make pins to pin these hinges together, and they're done. Off camera, I'm gonna go ahead and clean them up with a wire brush, and I'll seal them with paste wax or linseed oil. Unfortunately, I'm bailing early on this video. I've run out of time, run out, whatever the word is. I don't have any more time. When this airs on Sunday, I'll be finishing up a business trip and flying back on Monday morning. Unfortunately, I've got to work. I've got to do other things. But I've got this done. I learned a lot. How is this going to work? So I've got this set up in order of how it'll look on a larger scale on the compost bin. This will be the far left. This will be the far right. In fact, let me flip the camera around and then you can see what I'm talking about. Okay, maybe this will give you a better understanding of how this will look. On the top back of the compost bin, I'm going to have a piece of deck board that runs the entire length. And then this will be bolted in or screwed into that board. And then this will hinge onto the corresponding lid. And this will be the pair that mates with this hinge on the other side of the lid, like that. And it will share the same leaf, the same hinge here. Okay? And then just repeated, this will be the middle lid, and this will be the last lid. Why did I do it like this? I don't know. I'm just having fun. So that's what I got. I hope you enjoy it. We'll catch you next time.